The output is consistent with my readings at the Shrine of Oryx on the moon. Osiris believed all of the shrines were connected and went searching for their nexus. I think we found it. Did I tell you Osiris never returned? Weapons cycling down. Let's find another channel. weapons down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey Zavala, wanna know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.